please help me welcome Dr. Ueli Gründer.
Thank you very much for this invitation. It's a great pleasure being here, coming from Switzerland, where we have a lot of snow, as you can see on these pictures. But that's not the main reason why I'm here, because I actually love the snow. My topic is that is aesthetic in implantology, predictable site development. Can we time the light, please? And I have to announce something. This is not very popular right now for you, because I heard that Professor Romanos told you the implants have to be placed by periodontists. I'm sorry, I'm specialized in fixed prosthodontics, and I do all my own surgery. I hope it's still okay. We will see. So, if we talk about aesthetics, and if we want to be successful in our office, the most important thing are long-term results, long-term aesthetic results. This is a case we treated actually 23 years ago, and it looks pretty acceptable after 23 years. Why? Because we were lucky. 3 years ago, we didn't know much. We learned by doing a lot of failures. On the other hand, we have other cases where you can see right now here a 10-year result, and we have some soft tissue recessions. What did we do wrong? Well, we can analyze these cases nowadays, and we know that we made failures, and we learned from our failures. So what we have to understand is what is possible, what is not possible, what can we do to be successful, what should we not do in order to be successful. And again, the success, first of all, is not the 1-year result, is not the 2-year result, it's a long-term result. What does mean success? Can we dim the light more? This especially too. Thank you. Well, if we have a specific look on soft tissue margins, there are 5 points we should avoid to be successful. If we do not have a recession or the irregular soft tissue contour, if we do not see scar tissue, this is the first 2 points, if we do not see this black spot instead of a papilla, if we do, and this is not mentioned very often, do not see a shadow in the buccal area of our implant because a lack of volume is present here, and if we do not see a discoloration by the shining through component, then we are successful. So 5 points to be successful. So it's easy and so simple. My lecture today actually has 4 captures. I would like to start to talk about biological background and limitation. We quickly will talk a little bit about immediate implant placement. We will go on the staged approach, and I would like to summarize what we discussed.